Okay. To put a new one of those in place of the old one, you got to take that off. You got to take that off. And that leaves your car looking like this, just to get the radiator fan out. Okay. Here's what it looks like up underneath the car. I know I don't have no special lighting or anything, but that bar supported this and that over there. Take those two bolts out. And then that comes out. Down inside there. All right.